not objecting to the last couple of things, but I am going to lodge an objection based on hearsay. I think at this point, any of Mr. Wilson's answers are hearsay. He will be here on Thursday to testify.
And I just ask that the lead be subject to recall in that event. I'm happy to ask the questions after Mr. Wilson testifies.
He will be subject to recall. He's going to stay here. You'll join that.
I will try to avoid hearsay.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.